It's La Kapati. And this is La Kapati.
This is supermodel Geena Rocero showing off her tattoo, which is the name of an ancient Tagalog transgender goddess named La Kapati. Rocero embodies the deity of fertility and agriculture as the cover of Surat Magazine, the first magazine written in pre-Philippine script in over 50 years. Rocero has teamed up with pre-Philippine script artist and educator Christian Kabuay to make this magazine happen. As a practitioner in understanding gender fluidity and an advocate for transgender rights, Rocero says learning the pre-Philippine script of Baybayin will help in breaking a system of colonization among Filipinos.
I don't want to force people to like learn something that they don't want to learn, but I also know the importance of the critical analysis and understanding that for so long we've been fed this language of colonization, and to deconstruct that and to decolonize our minds, so powerful.
Kabuay purposely published a magazine in pre-Philippine script to urge readers to question the context.
Obvious questions will be, well, who can read this? What is it saying? What is the context of it? You'll see like recipes, you'll see kulintang, you'll see a fashion shoot, and you'll see, you know, this beautiful woman on the cover, but then what is the story behind that?
Kabuay hopes that Surat will help make pre-Philippine script as noticeable as other ancient writings found all over the world.
Then I get it'll be kind of like a souvenir, but for those that know the script, it will be an alternative to academic pieces that are out there.
Rocero adds that Filipinos are already ahead of the curve when it comes to practicing gender fluidity.
In Tagalog, we don't have he or she in our language. It's siya, right? It's just gender neutral. Like, you know, the whole, even applying it to what's happening right now, especially when, you know, a lot of younger generation are trying to identify with their pronouns, you know, they and them. Like, this is nothing new.
Rocero was shot by famed Filipino photographer Nicolo Cosme, which she did free of charge. For those interested in the magazine, log on to suratmagazine.card with two R's, .co. Ramel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.